up? It's your girl LWL. Today is Monday. It's July 30th. Still have lipstick on that will not come up off from yesterday. Yes, I washed my face and everything. It's just stuck in the crevice. So I washed my face again this morning, but nothing. I'm tired. I slept so good though, y'all. When I woke up the last time, I was like, it's 10:30. So I jumped up. I had just gotten a text from my mother saying they were like 120 miles from Philly. So I'm like, all right, that gets y'all about 2 hours away about to let me get myself together. So I'm just going to go grab lunch for us, which are just going to be hoagies. Wawa Hoagie Fest, okay. And I'm going to run by Walmart. I don't want to, but I know they don't have any paper towels at home or milk, like little things like that. I just want to pick up and have there. So it's going to be less stress on me because either way, I'd end up taking my mother to go get it. And I know she's tired. You know, after you have a vacation or that long ride will wear you out. So I'm going to go do that real quick. And she might have cereal already, but I'm just going to get a couple of little things. And I wanted to get out before the lunch hour hit because Wawa is ridiculous. It's smacked up in the mornings for breakfast and smacked up for lunch. So I think I'm going to be like right ahead of the game. So I'm going to do that. And got my laptop. I got a lot of stuff I'm doing. Catching up and stuff. A lot of y'all looking for a job ain't no fun. And I'm just like, I feel like I have the qualifications for all the ones that I'm applying to or that I want to apply to. But I'm just like, nothing is like, oh, this is my dream job. So I'm like, the first one that bite, is that something I'm just going to go ahead and take? I don't know. We'll see when I cross that bridge. But dog eat dog world out here. Is that the saying? I don't know. Oh, my eye blurry. So, all right, y'all, I got to go. Smooches. What? Y'all, I just realized they got a Home Goods over here. Y'all know I'm obsessed with it. It's a combination of Marshalls and Home Goods. And I don't know how long it's been here, but I come to this complex pretty often. This is my alternative nail shop area and also the Wally World where I live at. So that was my most enjoyable Walmart experience, if I must say so myself. I think because I have a really good attitude today. Like, I'm just excited. I know I saw my parents since they've been gone, like in Savannah, but I'm just happy and blessed that God is sending them on back here safe and alive. So, I just got some cereal for Mary Kay, some bananas, milk I got bread for CJ, they didn't have paper towels. I mean, like, little stuff like that. Oh, I forgot one thing, but he don't really need it. And I know the first thing he gonna ask me is that I get him some ice cream. We can get that later. I ain't doing all that today. And, the lady at the self-checkout was so nice because I guess she saw me looking at my bag or my case of paper towels because at the bottom of it had ripped like the plastic and I had to look and be like, oh no, Lord, ain't no poo-poo on here, is it? Or did it just rip while it was in the cart with me? Because I don't play. Y'all know I don't pick the first of anything. Like, I will dig through a stash or whatever to get to the bag because the devil be in the front. So, and everybody and their mama be touching it. So anyway, long story short, then she came up as I had put my card in and she said, oh ma'am, did you, ma'am, I was like, yeah, I'm old. She's like, ma'am, did you want to use your coupon? I was like, I don't think it's a coupon. I said, because when I looked at it, and which that's how they play you, it really is a coupon. I'm very intelligent, I know how to read. It said save a dollar, right? And then you looked in the small print, it said versus other leading brands of paper towels. It ain't say this is a coupon, fool. It's saying you save a dollar versus other, what you would pay, you know, for the same amount at another with a different brand. I'm stuttering, but I was just like, okay. She was like, I think it is. I said, well, I'm gonna watch her pull it off. And she pulled it off, and sure enough, the Lord sent a blessing. I said, girl, I need to save whatever I can. And she cracking up. I said, this is no laughing matter. So needless to say, I was just highing everybody, smiling everybody at Walmart. Rare occasion. Got in and got out, spent my little $20, and I was happy. I got quite a few things for $20. So let me tell y'all this. It's so funny. And I love y'all because y'all don't have to watch me. You definitely don't. This is just something that happened by chance because I was not set out to be a daily vlogger. And by daily vlogging, I mean I do daily pick up my camera. I don't upload daily, but I'm working on it. But I can't tell y'all when that's going to happen. But that wasn't my plan. My plan was, you know, I just had so many people asking me about natural hair and makeup. So I was like, let me start a YouTube channel. Didn't really think much of it. And again, I started vlogging when it was Vlogmas time. So, you know, when you open up or when you put yourself out there on social media, you open yourself up to a lot of criticism. And I thank God because I feel like I have, well, I know I have tough skin, but I just thank God that I haven't had to experience, you know, the trolls. Every so often I get somebody that's ignorant and number one, you're not, like you're judging a book by the cover, meaning you're basing the content of my video off of what the title says, which... In actuality, my titles do match up with what's going on. You just have to really watch and know what it's about. It's not going to be always obvious. But, you know, I'd get people that would dislike a video, especially when it came to natural hair, just based on the title. Get your life, boo. Okay, so I guess I'm different than most people. If I'm not interested in the video, if I look at it, I don't thumbs it down. I just keep it moving. You already looked at it anyway, so... out, it's the point. Thank you for looking. So when you come for me, because this happened not too long ago and it's just real quick and simple, like you got the balls, and it's always them mother fathers that don't even have a picture of, that don't have an actual YouTube page themselves. It's just a picture of a white face on a whatever color background, you know, it's just a silhouette, but you want to come and talk junk. Boo boo. I'll clap back so quick. And y'all, I told y'all I'm a Christian, but I'm not Jesus Christ himself, okay? So, the things that come out of my mouth are not always holy, all right? But sometimes they just have to come out because that's how I express myself and I just get it out and I feel good. But I block people with the swiftness, the quickness. I get my notification. I'm like, oh, you a fool? But before I block you, I'm going to let you know the deal. So, I always go off on somebody real quick. And I'm in a very intelligent, cussing out type of person. Like, I feel like I'm not the one you want to play with because I will cuss you out so smoothly that you'll be like, damn, maybe I shouldn't have messed with her. Maybe you shouldn't have. Goodbye. And then I just delete the person and block them all together after I gave them that cuss out. And then I delete the messages so y'all don't have to witness it. But I just thought about that. So I just thought about how blessed I am to have you guys. And despite the one or two people that want to come around and, you know, got something for me, I clap back real quick and I clap back hard. And I know a lot of people be like, oh, just turn the other cheek. Girl, my cheeks don't turn. No. The only cheek I turn is the buttocks. And I be like, here, you got this. Y'all, bye. I'm going to see my parents. I ain't going to try to play with these devils.
Right away.
Yo, look where I'm at, and I forgot I ain't picked up this camera all day. I'm gonna try to talk to CJ when I get downstairs. He's been very interesting today with his clean new shirt.
Goddamn people.
What people?
For my taxes.
Oh,
man. What are they saying?
I would still try to call. Oh, maybe, but okay. Oh, so Mary Kay, you want me to show you? Well, you haven't seen your head before. I got my mommy back. Let her tell you how her trip was. It's the end of the night. She mad. She mad now because I got to go. I'm tired. We just finished watching the Trayvon Martin Rest in Power. I guess now she got a headache. I guess they have like multiple episodes. I didn't know. But I really wanted to see it. It kind of just brings up all these old feelings. Or just feelings that you push aside, but oh, this world is something else. That's all I'm going to say about that, but it was very interesting to watch and frustrating at the same time. Here's my mama. She going through her mail. Say hey, mama.
Hey.
That's your head.
That's my head.
Still without the, first of all, I'm about to take this crochet needle and throw it the hell away that we got from, I got a few of them. We're never using it again, especially on her head. And I got too much to be thinking about crochet hair. I think I need to wash mine tonight. Lies you tell. So tell them about your trip.
Not tonight.
She got a damn attitude. She was just happy. She was just happy a few minutes ago. Now she told us I'm not tonight because she opened her mail. Okay. Well, let's see if CJ like y'all. I don't know. I'm about to go. I'm gonna put my shirt back on. See y'all.
Look at my daddy. Clean shirt. Clean everything. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. I'm leaving. Don't ask me, please. Miss you. I was gonna stay, but I'm tired. Come tell me about your trip. Upstairs. It was a ride? Okay. You cleaning off your flip phone? Your burner phone? Yeah.
Why?
With spit. That's
fine. You still looking at you in the mirror. You got about 50,000 pictures of you on that.
And my daddy. I missed you.
I missed you too.
You weren't going long enough there. How about you use like Windex or something? That old dry hot breath.
Told you my pressure. I don't bring
it. Okay. All right. Come walk me to my car because I got to get something out of it.
There's
animals out there.
That's all right. You ain't going to never bother you.
Okay, sir.
Why would it bother you? Because
I'm a lady. They like sweet meat. He back, y'all. Girl, y'all. Stop looking at this head. I got to go do something. Devil is busy. I'm gonna pin it back tomorrow. I probably will retwist this little bit, take these things out, pin it back. I'm going to go dye my goddaughter hair tomorrow. Wednesday I have a date. Thursday I have a date with my friend. So, see y'all. Daddy, come on, it's past my bathroom time. You know my body's on the clock.
Yeah, you're gonna be on the clock. La 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 la.
Your charger upstairs somewhere, my mom got it.
What you talking about?
I don't, first of all, I don't have that little, nobody else can use your little skimpy phone charger. Just you.
Someone got it.
So it's upstairs, I think my mom have it. I told you. It's for you. I think it's yours is upstairs. Ask her. Don't ask me. I'm a lady. That dumb lamp. I'm leaving. Come on. I know. You can see me.
Now you want me to walk into the car. I don't know what's going on.
I wasn't here this late when y'all wasn't here. I got out of here before the dark came. All
right.
I'm coming to help. I'm doing everything. I'm bringing some ice cream tomorrow. You want some?
Yeah. I don't know about all that.
That means yes. See y'all.
Yeah. That's a table.
You
got to go.
We'll fix it. Hey y'all, what's up? So I am home. It's late as heck. I had to stop by Chupas, in case any of y'all know, I want to know he's still around. It is 2:03, but I've been home for like an hour. I was just sitting outside, actually talking to him in the car. So, I just wanted to come on here and say good night. I'm getting ready to take it down. I was doing a lot of helping my parents to get situated and unpack and all that good stuff. And they still have a lot to do, so I'm going to go over there tomorrow and do some stuff. And hopefully get some actual or extra vlogging in. And right now I am at 2:00 in the morning because I am dedicated, and because I can't be a procrastinator, and because my life is so full, I'm still going to edit this vlog. So, I'll holler at y'all later. And, yeah, thank y'all for watching. Be blessed. Most importantly, be a blessing. L-W-L. Ooh-ooh-L. Smooches, y'all. Hey, y'all. What's up? It is your girl, L-W-L. So, today is Tuesday. It is July the 31st. I am headed to my favorite spot to grab some lunch. Y'all know what that is? Y'all know. And I wanted to stop by this shop, right? But you know what? I'm going to wait until I get into town. I got to run some errands for Mary Kay. So, but right now I'm just going to grab something to eat that on the way. And that's it. I just want to say what's up. Good morning to y'all. Good afternoon, good evening, whatever it is you are watching. Okay. Okay. I don't really have anything else to say. I just left child. I was going to put Chupa on the camera, but no sir and ma'am. I would have been ashamed. I had to drop Easy Pass off that he left in my car last night. So, I had to drop that off to him because I passed his place on my way into town. And I did that. He come outside with scraped up knees and raw knees. I'm like, what happened to your knees? Well, he fell off a dirt bike. That's what we're doing now. Okay. Boys and their toys, right? Whatever. Alright, y'all. I'll holler at y'all later. That's what you wanted that charger for? You could have got my other base. You could have just asked for a base. I was using that charger. I told you it don't work right. Look at CJ again.
You'll need two. One for this one and one for the kitchen.
Same shirt. Well, what happened? What do they want?
They're going to have to call the doctor.
You ain't gotta call the doctor for that second one. The other one's alright. So if they call, you can ask them how much tomorrow or something. If they call tomorrow or something, you can ask them how much both of them cost. The one is $21.
I need some more mascara. Yeah, I don't know what happened. Dad, don't look at me.
Well, you don't let me go home
again. I am home, bruh.
Yeah. You gonna fool me?
Go make me my mom's sandwich.
Yeah.
I make my own sandwich.
You get on your knees and start making a sandwich for you anyway.
Why do I gotta get on my knees and make a sandwich? I'm still alive. You say all my life, so keep feeding me.
Nah, you're old.
I'm not old. I'm older. I'm going.
No, you're waiting too late.
No, I'm not. She called me. I thought my food was ready. What I look like? You want to get some ice cream?
I'm giving you my... Get your chopped pork. And you can't fix your own sandwich?
Giving me your... What's yours is mine. And vice versa.
It's mine. Yours when I give it to you.
You ain't giving it to me. That's the problem. I gotta go take it.
Or not.
I don't have time for this. Let me get up and get my meat. Slow roasted pig in a blanket. You want some hog wall?
I should have got some of that Rico made too. That barbecue was good.
Wall? What he had?
All of them. They have chopped barbecue.
And what they was doing? What?
Backing it up. All of them. Oh, I couldn't. Yeah. So, and it was so hot now, I was about to pass out.
Oh, they was all like trying to rush and get it.
Fixing their plates to take out. You really let me into your rap super group? Of course. Francine said, y'all back up. We gonna clean up?
We know.
So I just backed up.
It's not that serious. Dad, don't do that. We're trying to talk. No one's going
to school today. And I'm trying to hear.
No. Turn this dumb TV up. The only thing I can do is wait on your hand and foot in front of the TV. Come on. Yeah. I don't stretch my hair.
Yeah. And who wants to hear these?
Exactly. What is this called? This seven, the Goldbergs.
All day. But the same old thing all day. Every day.
That's because that's where he was. He remember VCRs.
You got movies and all kinds of stuff on that TV. Everything was brand new.
It was
See y'all. Well, I'll watch it soon.